SoCal, dunk on you. Yeah. Got Tuesday cold from Modesto. Yeah. And we got hip hop movies. Versus. Alright, so we're probably gonna start in like, man, I just cracked on.
The culture that once dominated radio waves and streets with their dynamic dance and meaningful lyrics is now just enough. Replaced with a surplus of fancy cars and golden trains, the world is torn apart, driven into total darkness by their own masculine empire. While some, lavish in the flames of corruption, the resistance is stronger. Pockets of citizens cling to an idea lost in time. Expression.
Thank you. seems just like yesterday when Sector 4 and 5 was busted.
He's right. We need to do something about this. What was that?
Bring back life to Earth. Yeah, we get it. I just don't know what we're missing. We're forgetting something. TJ, bring the footage back up. We have to study it. We must be missing something important. A switch, a trigger, something. I just don't know what it is.
Gain violence and a war, no trophies or tokens of a legacy unspoken.
spoken. How is it possible to build a legacy when there's no notion of life? Freedom is what we have. Don't take for granted of what we have, because what we have is a privilege.
Yeah, did you see that fashion?
focus on the future.
Fashion. Love. is that when a profession is usually in front of a whole lot of people. Watching and listening and waiting to hear, and you probably all know this is not these my peers. I stand before you, this mild-mannered, kind of quiet standard, looking to you for acceptance. And did this. Telling you this makes me a little bit nervous. Because just speaking your name makes me, it's just like, makes me stutter. I'm so glad I could get you down on paper to relieve some of the clutter in my mind, because I'm thinking about you all the time. You know, thinking about you like socks, thinking about shoes, and that line was not mine, but smart phone once told me, as long as you're fit to it, it's okay to copy. And that's my point, that the future never comes, you live in present, as present's past, and I just live waiting on death, and back on pain and laugh, and dig this. My wish list existence exists for the sole purpose of quickening time, ticking to a system of persistence, that through resistance and resilience, I'll use the time to jot enough lines, to ease the pain of my indifference of reminiscence. And no, it doesn't matter if you didn't get that verse. You can go ahead and keep thinking that what I just said was mere nonsense, because poetry doesn't care what you think. Just as long as it's said, or as long as it's read, and right now my inner instrument is spinning in increments, and with this extension of my insides inside my hand, and with this faith that I have, and with this skill that I own, I feel like even I have a relation to my performance. Spark wings in the mind, make all my rhymes rhyme one time, dropping lines with the genius and I'll battle anybody that tries to ever come between us, because it's because of you I don't bend, break, or bow to conform to you. All of my one and only outlet, inspiration, hope. Woo!
Lay your lives on the floor and just put young money. Put the same company boys in our corner. Put yours in front of that boat. Look at the slump thorny. You see black for black, sir. You see black for black, and I'm alone. So we got beat, ain't serving brokers. So try to preach and know to stop pouring. We gon' grab the mics and get them off the wall. So everybody in here can stop snoring. We gonna save money, unlock it. Pull it to pocket. Been there to break, to the other rocket. Black gold, all capitals, like a soccer. Girls in your eyes, back up, back to soccer. Forward is flawless, New York and Europe. Today's in my feet, ain't even time to soar. Thank you.
So after our final ballots, we'll have a 10 to 15 minute intermission, and there's gonna be open mic up here, so I know there's talent in the crowd. I know it. You guys wanna do something? We'll be right here for you. And after that, we got Truth Be Told opening up for Dumbfounded. Freestyling, if that's cool with you all. We are of a crew called The Real Ill, aka The Realistrators.
Mike Shane, 209 Hip Hop.
We love hip hop.
We just had a show 2 weeks ago at Bishop's with Mystic Journeyman. It was beautiful. I don't know if you guys know Living Legends Crew. Yeah. But my man Rick got a mean beatbox. Yes, mic check a 1-2. This a freestyle, let me get down. Yes, yes, yes. I'm dumbfounded like, what's the question? Oh, it's Sixth Sense up in the session. I get a hell yeah like I'm Steve Austin. I'll smack that ass from Sacktown to Boston. Show me question, I'm bossing. No, I'm not from Dawson's Creek, but I do find the beat so unique. From my feet to my fucking hat. Oh, I didn't mean to curse like that, I apologize. I still kick a freestyle, I'm kinda wise. Rip the intellect, this is my introspective. I'm selective when it comes to rocking. Yo, it's freestyle, it's often. Like, every time I'm in the session, it's a blessing. So I do this, I'm never testing. Like, 3 + 3 = 6. But I rock the microphone like this. Liverpool, my man, GWS. Yes, that's the plan, we illustrate. Grab the microphone, fools hating, but it's cool cause I give props, no debating. Never Satan, it's from the heaven. I spit the microphone just like a reverend. This is my gospel, I'm no apostle. Still colossal like an X-Man, but I'm not X'd out from the microphone, you understand? Mental expands just like Andromeda. Yo, I go out freestyles, check the thermometer. I think it's getting hot in here, but no Nelly. I rock the microphone, yeah, check my belly. I'm still hungry, but I got the mic and my man. I'm jumping like a bungee. Hopefully I come back. Creep up freestyle like that, and I'm gonna pass it. Don't wanna be a microphone, so I masked it with the truth in the booth. Or freestyle is cool, this ain't no coup.
Yeah, I'm not a.
Kick a beatbox like my man, so I'm gonna let him go ahead and.
But he can't kick a beatbox.
Hey, I'm That's all I know. You got a beatbox in the house?
Yeah.
Woo. Bring him up then. What's up, Mr. Messiah? Yeah. Yeah. So, give me something funky. What, like a beat? Or like a, something like a. And then, wait, we could do like a. And then have like a. At the same time. Yes, if you're here. Yeah, yes. It's pretty simple, so they. Yeah, and then all you gotta do, you just move. You just move the crossbar in the middle, right? And you gotta hold at the same time. Yeah. All right. Keep it rolling. Yo. 1, 2. He's got the beatbox. That's cool. Allow me to capture the beatbox. I like to rock, whether I'm barefoot or in my socks or shoes. When it comes to freestyles, don't get it confused. This is what I do on my downtime. My music is so sick, it leaves fools with influenza. Sent you on a journey, bon voyage. Traveling in the stars, intergalactical. Rhymes are spectacular, the way that we work. Hip-hop is life. Hip-hop is a way that I extract things from my inner organism. Got a lot of soul. Never been frustrated, ill, created. L-O-V-E is the way that I stated. Almost slip with the word, but it doesn't stop there. Continue just I've got a lot of hair that is curling on the top of my head. Word up the sixes, my friend. We never ever end. Continue to keep it rolling. Freestyles for me, they're all golden. Let your brain just go and take a travel. The train is on the track when we write. Then everybody wants to bite on it. It's edible, highly flexible with my tongue vesicle. My ventricle is my soul and it pumps palpitates. We love to create from the Golden State, California. Hey, nice to meet you. I would gladly greet you. We are all gonna be prosperous. Rocket this is as obnoxious as trying to find a dish of phosphorus. It's obvious the shots are going. We are holding on to this for dear life. Never been stuck in strife. My tongue is my knife, and I will cut through hatred on a daily. Anyways, off to the moon, sitting just admiring comments flying by my Haley. Hey, we are gonna get together at the campfire and allow this just to perspire. Never to be tired, keep on going. Here to keep the fire flame ignited. Torch is gonna continue to light up the darkness, the hardships we all go through. Flow through any corridor, any way, anyhow, any day could be in my past. So I continue to rap. The rapture can't capture this picture. It's too imaginative. Woo. Yes. Yes. It's 6-6. Yeah. Thank you.
Was that awesome? Yeah. All right, so how many people know Tug Down is here right now? Make some noise. So is here, make some noise. Dumb, you got some real groupies here in the front. Alright, so what we're about to do is, if you're a dumbfounded fan like me, been forever, you know that this man has a song called Different Galaxies with Sam Park, right? Yeah, alright. So I wrote a poem about that because I like Asian men, but like me. So I wrote a poem about that to say, you know what, Asian guys, I got a poem for you, all right? So, yeah.
Someone I'm not just to survive. I wanted to stay in my own world, but instead, I had to be become part of the outside world and had to hide. There was another issue I faced. This guy agreed with the world. He felt the judgment of the stairs. It just wouldn't work with you. You're a black girl. The term black stigmatized so much to the point where your skin color characterizes the type of person that you will be. How can you say who I am if you never get to know me?
You and me, we are two stars from a different galaxy.
Woo!
When we cross orbital lines, I guess we'll see in time.
The opportunity for love stops right at the door. I cannot be let in because my skin says I'm poor. Or I might just walk in and steal everything from your store, or the funny thing is, all of us have a chance to enter and become your spouse, an equal partner. I want to have your back, like Bonnie had Clyde. But in relation to them, I would prefer to see the part where we die, unless it's together, holding hands we drift off peacefully, not worried about the worldly things. To get to the root of the issue, it's about his parents. He can't help his racial discrimination. It's inherent. Many sometimes dub, they say, but they leave out the part of race. Because of my skin color, I'm not a nice girl. I'm a black girl. Black woman, but not the right woman for him. No matter what I do, it seems like I will never be in. So what do you do when the world you desire to be in won't have you? It is almost like he is the sun and I am the moon, living on the dark side of things while he is all sunny and yellow.